We are very pleased to have in the studio tonight